This is the Ingco Circular Saw with a model number CSLI1401. It's powered using 20 volts battery, and what I have here is a 4 amp hour battery. So, is this affordable circular saw really worth buying? Let's find out in today's video.